I'm very happy that we are introducing the new Epic Women line because it's something that I really wanted to, you know, to have. I wanted to have a range of products dedicated to women. It's been inspired by alpinist women who opened the ways to mountains when there were no ways to do it.
Here we are talking about something new for the brand and new for me. So these two new things, they just gathered together to create a collection for women by women. From the research, I could understand that women needed more softness, more flexibility, but in the same time they want also stability. So with the outsoles and with the new last that we have studied for women, and the materials and how we have made the stitchings and everything. So all the materials and all the details and the soles and the insoles, they are all studied for women and for the best performance and best comfort. Aesthetically, I understood that women, they need more clean lines and they would like to see some nice fresh details, and above all they want to have new colors, which are not the classical rose or pink or lila, but something really studied seriously for the mountain, but it distinguishes itself from men's. So here we are doing the first shoes and the new shoes for Zamberland brand, which will be Epic, I hope.